Hey guys, it's Greta here, ladies relationship coach, and today my lovely ladies, let's talk about how to get your ex back. So let me read one of my lovely girls' question and then I will go through it, analyze it for you. I'll tell you where she's going wrong and how to get it right. So here she is. Hey, great. How are you? I really need your help. My ex broke up with me 3 months back. We were in a 2-year relationship. We both are 22 years old and in the same college. He is my junior. I am his first girlfriend. We used to fight a lot. I once slapped him just once because of anger. So we can see that this girl has been losing a lot of emotional control in the relationship. He told me suddenly that he has lost feelings for me 3 months back and that he's sorry, but he can't do anything. I begged, pleaded, did everything possible. Hun, you did everything possible what not to do. Made my friend's family speak to him, but it was of no use. Yes, of course it was of no use, because again, you did everything what you should not be doing if you want your ex back. And I'll tell you all about it just in a second. Yesterday he told me I should move on with someone better. I really want him back. Please help me. Okay, so let me tell you first what not to do, and then I'll tell you what to do. So what not to do, what is really unattractive for a guy in a girl when a guy breaks up with a girl is when the girl is totally losing him, is chasing him, running after him, crying, pleading, begging, calling, texting, asking the family and friends to get involved. Basically, the guy starts seeing this girl as sad, pathetic, desperate, and none of the guys will continue having a relationship with a girl if he thinks you're desperate and sad and he feels sorry for you. It will actually turn him off even more, and in his head he will think like, oh my god, I definitely made the right decision now because she's acting so desperate. I definitely don't want to be with this girl anymore. You know, so you chasing him and you're pleading and begging and all of that, what you did, you turned him off even more. Okay, so like right now, like totally stop doing that. So now let me tell you what to do. So a guy likes a girl who can stand on her own 2 feet, who is a challenge, who can control her emotions, who is putting herself first, who is putting her life first, and who is going to be totally fine without him as well. Okay, if he breaks up with her, she's a strong, cool girl who can handle herself and who's going to be totally fine without him too. Because if you don't want me, why would I want you? Okay, so you keep your respect, you keep your value, and you're just not going to be with somebody who doesn't want to be with you, because how does that make sense? Okay, so this is what you do. Now, to gain your attraction back from him, what you need to do, the no contact. Now, let me tell you why you need to do the no contact. What the no contact does, basically you cut him out everywhere. You leave him to it, you don't text, you don't call, you just basically delete everything, no contact. He broke up with you, no contact. That is it, okay? Now, during the no contact, you put yourself first, you put your goals, ambitions, you concentrate on your life, you redeem your own value, your own worth, you know, you do what is right for you. During the no contact, when you are gone from his life, he will start thinking about you, okay? He will start thinking about you, who you're with, what you're up to, are you moving on, what you're doing, maybe you're doing somebody else, how you feeling, okay? His mind will start to wonder. Mystery is the power of seduction, not an open book. The other thing is, during the no contact, after a while, the bad memories start to fade away and we start to remember the good stuff. So when his mind is wondering what you're doing, who you with, and stuff like that, and when he starts to remember the good stuff, because the memories are coming back, I'm sure you guys shared some really nice memories as well, it was not just all horrible. So these good memories are coming back, his mind is wondering, the mystery is there, what he's gonna do next, he will try and get in contact with you. And when he gets in contact with you, this is when you take it from there and you make sure at nailing on how to be high value, okay? Now, the other thing is, you can get your ex back just by following what I'm saying. There is a huge possibility that you will get it back. It's not 100% guarantee, because I can't guarantee everything 100%. If he's not attracted to you anymore, if he's totally put off by you, nothing will work. But if he's at least a little bit attracted to you, creating this mystery and no contact, there is a huge possibility that it will work. Okay, however, the real issue is why he broke up with you. So you need to look back at the whole relationship and you need to figure out every single mistake that you made with him that made him lose that attraction for you. And you need to learn from these mistakes and not to do it again. Because if you will get him back and then you going back into the same old patterns, the breakup will happen again. Okay, so it's really, really important to analyze the whole relationship in your spare free time and do things right, you know, learn from your mistakes. Also, if you would like more advice about how to get your ex back, I have a paid video on my website, which is called How to Get Your Ex Back and How to Keep Him Back. And my website is called ladiesrelationshipcoach.com. So if you like that video, go check it out on my website and make a payment and I'll send it to you. And it's very, very insightful. I break things down in a big detail there if this video was not enough for you. Please, also please, please, please join me on my Facebook group, which is called High Value Women. It's private, ladies only. We are there learning how to become women of high value and bring out the best in our guys. It's a very, very supportive Facebook group. I do Facebook group lives where girls are communicating with each other. We're posting questions. We're getting an enormous support. The group is growing very, very quick. At the same time, you can follow me on my Instagram if you would like your free questions to be answered, because on my Instagram, I do my Instagram lives twice a week where I answer all your dating and relationship questions totally free during the lives. And if you like me to hold your hand and to coach you myself, just get in touch through my WhatsApp, or you can book me through my website just by choosing one of the coaching packages. All right, so thank you ladies for watching and have a beautiful day. Kisses from London. Oh, and if you like this video, please press like and subscribe to my YouTube channel.